What makes Voice-O-Matic Maya Edition truly unique is the plugin's ability to adapt to just about any character setup. For example, in this scene, we have a head that is rigged with bones. Voice-O-Matic can be used to easily animate this type of rig. The scene has been set up with attributes controlling the set-driven keys, which controls the bones and joints. If we move one slider, we can see the bones and joints moving to predefined mouth positions. This is all that is needed to connect Voice-O-Matic to a bone-based rig. Let's take a look at how easy Voice-O-Matic is to use. Let's open it up and load up an audio file. Now we will set the audio file as active. Then in the Vising Mapping section right here, we are going to map the attributes that controls the bones through the set-driven keys, which in turn control the animation curves. We just need to load the Voice-O-Matic outliner and connect the different attributes of each one of the different mouth positions. Once this is done, we simply need to hit the Process Lip Sync button, then we can choose the type of interpolation we want for our keyframe, and hit Create Keys. This is all we need to create quality lip sync animation on a bone-based rig inside of Maya. It's very easy to do, and this is just one of the many techniques that can be used to create lip sync animation on a bone-based rig. Voice-O-Matic is truly flexible, and fits just about any character setup. I hope you enjoyed this presentation. Thank you for watching, and feel free to download the trial version to test it out yourself and see how effective Voice-O-Matic can be.